Nairobi Metropolitan Development Minister Jamle Kamau, who is also the MP for Kigumo, noted that the 2007 post-election violence was fueled by a lack of a clear winner in the presidential polls. He urged the IEBC to be active in times of elections to ensure there is a free, fair and peaceful election.
Tunataka hii and IEBC, Independent Electoral and Boundaries Commission, ihakikishe imeangalia maswala kuhusu uchaguzi unaokuja sawasawa bila mapendeleo.
Commenting on recent politics, Jamle Kamau was steadfast in his support for Deputy Prime Minister Uhuru Kenyatta.
Uhuru Kenyatta is going the whole hog. And if there were to be any plans like those ones, it's only him who can see. But for now, the only thing I know is that Uhuru Kenyatta is going the whole hog.
Elijah Mwangi for Citizen at 1.